Hello.
I noticed you've been sitting here all alone for a couple of minutes now. Are you expecting someone?
No, I'm not.
Okay. Actually, I've been watching you quite closely and it seems like something is troubling you. So what is wrong?
It's nothing.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. That's by the way, my name is Daniel and I work with Atawa Oil and Gas. And I would like to know you better, provided you don't mind. So how about you?
My name is King Tonto.
Wow, what a beautiful name for a beautiful princess like you.
Thank you.
Like I said earlier, I've been watching you quite closely ever since you walked in here. And I must confess, you're a very beautiful lady. As a matter of fact, your irresistible beauty got me swinging in a centrifugal pendulum of emotional roller coaster. So much so that I couldn't withstand the urge to talk to you. I must confess, I really like you. So, can you be my girlfriend?
No.
Okay, can you be my side chick?
God forbid.
Why did you say that?
I don't like you.
Why don't you like me?
You're very broke.
Excuse me, I beg your pardon. I'm not broke. My only money I don't get.
You're very stupid.
That's so romantic. Will you marry me?
I am Tonto. You don't expect me to get married to a pauper.
See, now claim you, if you marry me, I go buy a car for you.
I didn't really need a car. I have cars in Port Harcourt.
Oh, Tonto Dikeh, but I love you now.
It's a scam.
It's not a scam. I'm serious.
You guys are liars. You're pathetic liars.
But I'm different.
Lie.
But Tonto, I love you so much. Please, tell me you love me too.
I don't like you.
Oh my God, my heart is bleeding right now. What can I do to make you be my girlfriend? Please tell me.
Go and do some jazz.
Huh? Make her go do jazz?
Yes.
My girl, no pimples, only dimples and nipples. Asangwa, amalichangwa, ikunanya, nkem, obimo. From today, you will love me like you've never loved any man. Tonto Dikeh, you will love me so much that you will always be crying for me.
Ah! Not be juju be that!
I pay school!
Tonto, why are you crying?
Because I love him so much.
This man!
Are you serious?
Yes, I love you. God is my witness.
But I've been the pursuit that time you not grieve for me now. You didn't do anyhow. Now you want use love, kill me. You see your life?
I am sorry.
Sorry for your sin.
This is very shameful.
But me, I don't love you again, no.
Please!
Please, waiting.
All I think about is you. You
as in how?
I love you.
So what do you want make her do?
Get married to me.
If I marry you, waiting will happen.
I'll be the happiest girl on earth.
Okay, no worry. I go marry you.
Thank you.
Sure. So now like this, you want thank me? It is a day easy to marry fine boy like me, Abi.
Nah.
Oh yeah, kneel down and say thank you, my friend.
Not be juju be that.
Thank you.
That's my baby.
I love you.
So baby, what should I get for you for your birthday?
Car gift.
What kind of car? Just name it.
FX, Infinity, Hummer.
Don't worry, I got you covered, baby. This your birthday, I'm gonna spend money on you, baby.
Baby, go ahead and spend.
I got you covered, baby.
Baby, go ahead and spend.
So, baby, how much is the G-Wagon?
16 or 15 million naira.
Let's break up. I'll not do it again.
You're very stupid.
Yes, I know. Atawa.